A warm welcome to all of you, John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty today.
Hi John, I can tell you, I'm absolutely delighted to be here.
Two sides differing in both history and stature. For one team, only a win will do. For the other, avoiding defeat is in itself quite an achievement. So, Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
Well, John, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations. We go then. Fernando. David Luiz. Neymar. Daniel Alves. The danger passes with a timely deflection. A corner though. It's across the face of goal. Daniel Alves. Guerrero. Vargas. A foul. A fairly easy decision for the referee. Well, he may have lost concentration. That was off target.
Well, that was worth the effort. I mean, it was a long way out, but he caught it so well.
Guerrero. 15 minutes have passed. Vargas. Surely! And he's there for the follow-up. And it's a really well-taken goal. An early breakthrough, a real psychological blow to the opposition.
Terrible mix-up at the back, but it's great awareness to punish them for it.
The crowd giving both manager and players some serious stick. Thiago Silva, Marcelo. It's through. Chance of the box. Pass intercepted. Thiago Silva. Marcelo. Guerrero. Fernando. And the ball back to the goalkeeper. The whistle goes to signify half-time.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
It's 1-0, and we hope for more of the same in the second half. So, their mission simple, get back in the game, and sooner rather than later. Fred. Hernanes. Surely!
Reasonable effort, but lacked accuracy.
Well, they just don't come any closer than that.
Hernanes. Challenge deemed unfair. Foul given. Vargas. The ball is given back to the keeper. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. Neymar. David Luiz. Fernando. Into the box. Vital interception there, and a good clearance. Daniel Alves. This could be dangerous. Oh, great defending. Oh, that's a vital block. Vargas. The referee blows, and it's all over. Despite showing one or two defensive frailties, something the manager won't be too happy about, they still did enough to carve out the result.
Look, it's a very fine win, but for me, the defence has been terrific in holding on to that lead.
So, thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. And that brings us to the end of our coverage this evening. Thank you.